Hello, this is Hiro of YouTube channel. In this video I will unbox and test for you Bontà Divina or Bontà Divina Tiramisù au caffè. Tiramisù with coffee. Creazioni golose. Ingredienti selezionati e il tocco italiano. Ingredients selected from Italy. Here is a picture of the tiramisu with coffee. 500 grams, what number is written here. And best before date, now it's before this best before date, even if I will publish the video later. Bontà Divina Tiramisù au coffee, made in Italy, Italian product. Picture of the whole tiramisu, 500 grams. Again, selection, and it's visible from the sides. Looks like on the picture here as well, but I think during the transport it's not the same form as shown in the picture. But anyway, here is more information. ...77.2% crema au mascarpone. 12% salsa au caffè. 10% savoiardi. 0.8% cacao in polvere. 100% tocco italiano. Here is nutritional information about the product, and on the bottom is even more information. Dessert with mascarpone cream, 77.2 coffee sauce, 20% savoiardi lady fingers, 10% and cocoa powder. 0.8%. So mascarpone is 77.2%, café saúco 12%, and so on. Here is some other language, and this is the manufacturer in Italy. Bontà Divina .it barcode is here. Let me try to remove this to review more of the English. Unfortunately, not much is possible to review. It has many products. All the ingredients also in Bulgarian. And now let's open and test it. To open, I can just swipe and my mascarpone is not very well transported, maybe by me, maybe in the shop, but anyway I can eat it. And actually I prefer less coffee, but this is pretty delicious. I like it very much. This mascarpone cream is excellent. So delicious, but I shall not eat much because with this coffee I'm becoming aggressive. So I will try more mascarpone, less coffee. Actually I feel more the mascarpone taste than the coffee, especially in this part. Maybe the coffee is somewhere else, like here. Not sure, but this is one nice, even if slightly amaro, sweet from Italy. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos. So tasty, can't stop eating it. And coffees here on the bottom as well, as shown in the picture. Oh, just another one. Bontà Divina.